You run over a Chinaman, stuff him in the back, then bring the truck here so I can share in the experience.
Come on, man. It's a little bit of blood. It'll wash right off.
Georgie, burn this thing.
Burn it. It's a brand new Navigator. All you need is a little piece of carpet.
You watch the Discovery Channel?
Not a lot.
We got some good shit on that channel.
Every night, there's a show with somebody, shining a little blue light and finding tiny specks of blood spattered on carpets and walls and ceiling fans, bathroom fixtures, and special edition plastic Burger King drink cups. And the next thing they show is some stupid redneck in handcuffs who looks absolutely stunned that this is happening to him. Sometimes the redneck is actually watching a Discovery Channel when they break in to arrest him, and he still can't figure out how on earth they could have caught him. Do I look like I want to be on a Discovery Channel?
No.
Then get the fuck out of my shop.